News 1. Fugitive jeweler Mehul Choksi missing in Antigua. Probe launched. Lawyer. News 2. Cyclone Yaas becomes severe. Alert in Bihar and Jharkhand. 10 points. News 3. Vaccine shortage only for 6 weeks. COVID-19 will stay for some time. Dr. N.K. Arora, head of Gov panel NTAGI. News 4. 3 lakh COVID-19 deaths in India. How far is second wave peak? News 5. If allopathy works, why do doctors fall ill? Now Ramdev has this. And 24 other questions. News 6. Panel to select CBI chief zeros in on 3 names. News 7. Delhi police visits Twitter India offices in Delhi. Gurugram amid Congress toolkit controversy. News 8. Yogi Adityanath wasting government's time. Resources by visiting districts. Akhilesh Yadav. News 9. AIIMS chief says color coding of fungal infections could be misleading. All you need to know. News 10. Pfizer or Moderna refused to sell vaccines directly to us. Delhi CM. Automatically generated.